the legal. Chris Baum. Wearing his mustache called Jean Guy. We have Jason McDonald wearing what he likes to call a sneeze stopper. Get ready for this. You guys know Jeremy Elliott? Jeremy's wearing the magnet. Wearing what he calls Hello Moto, Jitendra Patel. Next up with a nameless mustache is John Baptist. John Goss is Rico Suave. Joe Raponi shaved a little patch out. It's Mojo. Co-op students, I can't believe we threw him into this, but his name is Josh Irwin, and he's wearing what I call the ventriloquist dummy. With the thinnest mustache of the day, Landy Howe. His mustache is called Dr. Kenneth Nosewater. It is Lazar Ramush.
Thank you.
see a little stash hanging on the speaker back there? One lucky mustache grower is going to be named DNC's Man of November today, and it's going to be your votes. So for a buck a vote, you can drop over and you can see some of our Mo sisters over here. We have Nicole Brown, Christine Mendez, Kim Bell, and Odie Bayul are going to help you guys vote for your favorite stash, and then we're going to have a little fun in about 20 minutes. So get on over there and vote, and let's have a good time.